Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the palace of Surreal. If anyone was pronounced Surreal. And our map doesn't work. Magical disturbances render the auto mapper useless. So anyway, we've fought a bunch of people who like kind of messed us up. Edgel died, but we brought him, we resurrected him. And I don't know what lays outside, so let's get our protections up now. So I can do my failing on my own time. Oh, they all worked the first time. Okay. Do I have to? Nah. Either goes outside and it looks the same as inside, or it's a huge room. Just in case it goes outside, let me check this way. Boom! The chest. Unable. Okay, using the lockpick. Ooh, we got a Morag map. And a key, I guess, for Palace Sorrel. More nav stones, as if we need them. Valden's been carrying the nav stones, so might as well stack that with what he's got. Oh, and that's one of those strings. Crystal string. It's a magical item. And some gold. Oh. Important places and their coordinates on Morag are written on the parchment. The town of Sangrilla. What's town? Palace of Surreal, we're here now. Palace of Sorrel. I don't know what this means here, if it's Sorrel or S-O-R-L. Sorrel? I don't know. I'm just gonna say it. Sorrel, Saren, Sendar, Strog, Skat, and Slorin. Lorwin. Alright, just in case I really need this. I would write all this down, but it's quicker and easier than just like a picture of the screen. Done. Okay, now I want to see. I gave it to her. Who's got the identify spell? I think we have to go into in here to identify. Yeah, identification. I just want to see if it says anything. It is magical, but there's no attributes or functions or anything like that. Okay. past that, which just goes outside. That's the room we came through. Valden, I'm kidding. Valden was not trying to pick the lock. She opened it. We got a Morag dart and a Morag robe. No money in this one. Now he's already wearing a Morag robe. Shield plus 25. Isn't his have other attributes or something? Using magic plus 10. Alright, so maybe I want this Morag robe. Shoot. The shield is better than the mithril shirt. Shield rating. Okay. So defense goes to... Oh, is the wrong class to equip this item? Notice how the numbers change in the middle of that. So who can wear this? Healer, alchemist, mystic, and mage. Alright, so we have a healer. We don't have a full-on alchemist. Baldin's a ranger, which I think is a cross between a mystic and a mage. Alright, so the only other person who could wear this is Sabine. Oh, it's gonna be a step up for her. Oh, the only bad thing is her anti-magic's gonna go down. And she has a Wake the Dead thing. Wow, but defense goes up to 39 from 19. That's awesome. I keep doing that. Using magic and SP max goes up at least. Hopefully she won't get hit by too many spells. I don't want to talk to anybody. Alright. So that's it for the Palace of Surreal. Surreal. Save in. I have no idea what awaits us out there. Cool. Well, we have what key? We have the key for Palace Sorrel. So 33,179. Going up. 96. Okay, so going. Yeah, we need to go that way. Oh. A sand lizard. Advance and kill. Oh. How tough is this thing? Unless it's really tougher than the lizards back on Lyramion, we're fine. He's casting Whirlwind. Well, Valden's here. I mean, Edgel's here. You're in trouble now, Buster. This thing does have a lot more hit points. At least it has two attacks. Okay. So what's up? Oh. Another sand lizard. Edgel moves. Man, that guy can move. And Nelvin can't penetrate the magical aura. 18 points of damage. Ooh, and another 18. Well, it's a lot easier than those magical guards. I wonder if we're going to be fighting a lot more of them. I hope not. They're a drag. But I suspect we'll be coming up against them in every palace here. Ouch. That human just keeps hitting me over and over again. And I wince every time. Yeah, I realize I could throw some spells around. trying to save up a little bit of mana here. XP is the name of the game. So we'll see if this plant would kill us. It looks dangerous, doesn't it? Put all this crap in the way. Oh wow. What is that? It was something 33. Now I can look at my picture. Oh. Sorrel is 33,179. Well, we're going down, which means we... It's this way. The Y coordinates. Alright, so we need to go south, first of all. And then. Okay, this way. Okay. Now we can just. Oh, it's 33 on the other axis. The other. The axe, not the Y. Alright, I'm gonna rest. That's right, Selena was hurt. Hope I don't run out of rations. That would really stink. Edgel doesn't need the heal. Until dawn. What is dawn like on this place? Is that what they're using to try to preserve their water? I'm not swimming over there and getting damaged. I guess so. Oh, this is a cheesy tactic, I know, but my curiosity is getting the better of me. So I'm gonna swim over there and then reload. Oh, I literally... Oh, you can't walk. Oh, never mind then. I'm used to being able to go on water. And nothing's attacking us out here. This one said it as at 33,179. Oh! We get attacked near the buildings. Hmm. Might as well have him defend. He's not... He can't damage it. I don't know if that helps against magic, though. Oh, he still got hurt. Okay, we all got hurt by that. Oh jeez, casting Thunderbolt on us? This is a very potent magic user lizard here. Ouch. 37 points. That's the most I've seen it do. Wow, this one's more dangerous. Alright. 33. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to be there yet. They know we want to go in a straight line. They put this stuff in the way. Can't get through that. Alright. This must be the place. Nope. Now we got two sand lizards. Howling. Oh, I forgot to heal up. Attack. Thrashing you good. Oh, deflected? It looked like it was thrashing you good. That seems to have done less damage. He's just waiting for this one to come up. Who shall we heal now? Alden, sure. Ouch. Can barely keep up with the healing here. Here, here's my Thunderbolt. This will probably kill the one on the right first. Nice. Hey, don't copy me. Damn. All right, heal self. Keep going for that back row. Selena.
Mm-hmm.
think that hurt it. I wasn't looking at the creature. Cause disease? These things are still sticking around. Alright, so Nelvin is diseased. Remove disease. Oh, it's for everybody. Not deflecting that time. Kind of wondering how much they have left. Oh, you know what it is? I forgot to put our protections back on, didn't I? I hate when I do that. That's me. $234. Yeah, that's fine. Nice, that one's down. Man. Oh, those Nelvins. Well, never mind. Did we get any of the protections on? I don't think we did. Magical barrier. Thank you. Assault. And anti-magic wall. And hold on a second. Ah! Are you? We didn't move. Trying to heal my people here. Medium healing. Agile. Ugh. It means Agile. Never mind. Agile needs to move this round. So. Small heal on Citrine, then. I wonder how many hit points they have. Get that going. I've been wondering, but I've been wanting to conserve mana, but, you know, I'm not going to use him for anything else. And he's full anyway, so. Good. Now that one hurt it. I think it was 45 damage. Ouch. 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 And ouch. Okay. These are casting spells a lot more than the others were. Alright. Big one for Edgel. Medium heal. He will defend. Can't see the numbers all the time because the characters' heads are in the way. Oh, I forgot to look and see how many hit points they have. Wow, out of 450. Well, she needs to heal herself. Well, it didn't fill her up either, wow. Collected. Ugh, the bolts. That's enough! Enough out of you! 124. Surprised I didn't fill Nelvin up either. I know there's a random amount to, like, how much it heals. Is that just 9 points we did and that's it? Sad. Okay. Agile breaks loose. Needs thunderbolts. Training Thunderbolts. Small healing against Selena? Or large? Yeah, I think it's more of a medium heal. The only problem is we're running out of those. Damn, they both deflected it? Yeah, that's enough for the Thunderbolt spells. Really? We're gonna have to rest soon. All we did was go over here. Man, you're just killing me with these thunderbolts. Okay. One's down. Wish you could interrupt spells somehow. Might as well have her defend. Heal, agile, medium heal. /333 experience. Alright, before anything happens... Monster. Where is the monster? Sees us, but it's not attacking. Maybe that's it. It's behind there. Can't sleep here. Monster stopped seeing us. Oh! Look at that. This suddenly very large and sharp spears shoot out of the group and injure some members of the group. And kills Edgel straight off, and Nelvin, and Sabine. I didn't save. We can't resurrect anybody. Oh, it just... Okay. Well, that's enough for me. I'm reloading. I'm all the way over here. Alright. See you guys there. Okay. I am here. I just recorded, like, for 10 minutes without... I didn't. I did not record for 10 minutes while playing for 10 minutes and commentating over nothing. We made it past. We were over there on this side. I made it past here. Found out two things. Now I can tell you. It looks like... See, because when you move... They speed up. See that? They're like blinking in and out. So you can't... I was trying to time it to walk over, and you can't walk over at all. You have to completely ignore the spots where the spikes are coming out. So that's one thing. The other thing, time's passing by, the other thing is that it looks like the lizards attack in the shadows of the buildings. So... I came back here, and as soon as I stepped into the first space that had a shadow on it, we were attacked by more sand lizards. So it looks like you just hang out in the shadows. I mean, it makes sense. pretty cool that they did it like that, because if you were on a scorching hot planet, you'd want to hang out in the shade too, so. I'm not completely sure, but that's what it looks like to me. Alright, let's go fight this thing. We have to elect that. Oh. Oh, am I supposed to use this... the key? Palace Sorrel? Yes. Yeah, hooray.